Twins. Welcome back to Squid. Today, guys, we are in the city because we are trying out something new.
Yep, it's called the Pretzel Palace, and
they sell pretzels, obviously.
Yeah, even the name sounds really cool.
Like, when Teagan said, let's go to the Pretzel Palace, I was like, what is that? That sounds so interesting.
And so they sell pretzels in this massive storage container, but it's pink.
It's like a baby pink.
It's so pretty. It's
so nice.
We found this place on Instagram, and it looks so cute, so we were like, we need to try this out. So
we'll let you guys know if the pretzels are any good.
Yep, so we'll show you the place,
and then we'll let you know how they are.
But before we get on with the video, guys,
be sure to subscribe
if you haven't already,
and give it a big thumbs up
if you like it.
Let's eat.
That looks delicious.
Okay, so that was pretty simple. All they sell is pretzels. Actually, no, they sell shakes as well.
Oh, really?
No, I just looked at the pretzels. Yeah. They had savory and sweet.
Yeah, so they had savory ones with like salami on them, more like pizza type of pretzels.
They'd be really nice too, but then yum.
The sweet ones look like so much better, so we're like, yeah, let's get sweet.
And so I got the marshmallow floss, I think it was called.
Yeah.
It's yum. They smell so good.
And they're really warm.
Yeah, they're warm.
And then Sam got the
cookies and cream.
Yeah, but we're gonna share, aren't we, Sam?
Yes.
We're gonna share so we get the best of both worlds.
Alright, let's try them. I can't wait.
Okay, ready?
I'm gonna roll up my sleeve.
Marshmallow, and it was
very close as well.
Yeah, I think so.
I actually don't like marshmallow.
marshmallow, not a fan. This one, amazing. Cookies and cream.
So guys, we want to know if you've ever tried a pretzel with like dessert topping on it,
or if this place like exists in other countries.
Alright guys, and that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed our mini adventure to go try these pretzels.
Yeah, I can't wait to eat. It's really.
To see yesterday's video on Squid, click here. To see more from us on Squid, click here. And to subscribe to Squid, click here.
And if you'd like to see more from us, we do post on our personal channel every Thursday. The link to our channel will be in the description box below. We'll see you guys next time on Squid.
See ya!
No, no.